last, my boy. I have been every voice
you have ever heard
inside your head.
The dark side of the Force is a pathway to many abilities some consider to be unnatural.
What could you give me?
Everything. A new empire. A new empire. Find that girl. End the Jedi. And become what your grandfather Vader could not.
T-minus 5.
Fulio, good to see you. You got something for us?
From a new ally. A spy in the First Order. Transfer the message. Get it to Leia.
We're about to be cooked!
Poe, we got it!
How thick do you think that ice wall is? All right, let's make the jump to light speed.
Again. Be with me. Be with me. Be with me. They're not with me.
Ray, be patient.
I'm gonna run the training course. I can do it. Keep going, Ray.
There's a mole in the First Order and they sent us a message.
Somehow Palpatine returned.
He's been planning his revenge. The largest fleet the galaxy's ever known.
Hiding in the unknown regions, on a world called Exegol.
Luke searched for it. He said to get there you need one of these. A Sith Wayfinder. I'm gonna start where his trail went cold. The forbidden desert of Bassana.
We go together.
Chewie, you get that compressor fixed? All right, then let's head to Bassana.
My programming is making me announce I have new hits. There, now you know.
What is this?
The Aki Aki Festival of the Ancestors.
I've never seen anything like this.
I've never seen so few wayfinders.
So, what now?
We talk to people. Maybe find out what drew Luke here.
It's nice to look up at the sky and see kites flying around instead of first order ships coming to get me and my family. This whole festival really takes my mind off their galaxy-wide occupation, you know?
Don't know if you can tell, but I'm not from around here.
I was just talking to your locals. They look like the knowledgeable types.
One of the weirdest collections of folks I've ever seen. And I witnessed the Ewok Duloc Wars.
My neck feels bare. All other outsiders have those beautiful necklaces on. Where do I get one of those?
That weird hermit keeps ruining my vibe. Fumbling around with his mask on, muttering, Ochi this and Ochi that. Wish he would just go chi away.
Well, that was useless.
Let's try asking a local.
Her name is Nambi Gima.
That's an excellent name. I'm Ray.
You can't hide, Ray. What? It's the mask, isn't it? I'm going to find you, and I'm going to turn you to the dark side.
We'll see.
My knights and I are going hunting for the scavenger.
We have to go back to the Falcon. Now.
Leia sent me a transmission.
General Calrissian, we're looking for Exegol.
Luke and I were tailing an old relic hunter, Roche Bestum. He was carrying a clue that could lead to a wayfinder. Only two were made. We followed his ship halfway across the galaxy. It was abandoned, out past Lurch Canyon. I've got a bad feeling about this.
We've spotted the fugitive.
Go.
There! Those speeders!
We have to get to Ochi's ship! Shoot the speeders! I'm on it! Never underestimate a droid.
Right on target. Can you not do that?
Calm down, 3PO. I'll get us out of this.
That doesn't fill me with as much confidence as you think, sir.
We gotta shoot those speeders.
Got
it. You see that? Behind us!
I've seen that ship before.
Thinking field! Try to grab something!
Will this agony ever end?
BBA! No!
Where are the others?
Let's find them.
They have to be in these tunnels somewhere.
We'll find them. I'm sure of it.
Ben! Bo!
You didn't say my name, sir, but I'm all right.
Po, you help me make a route across there.
We didn't just feel the ground move.
I felt it, sir.
Can it, 3PO?
You seem to know your way around this place.
I do not want to know what made these tunnels.
Judging by the circumference of the tunnel walls, there are...
I said I do not want to know. Not. Bones. I don't like bones.
Bones? Never a good sign.
I thought we were goners.
We might still be, sir.
Which way out?
This way. We have to hurry.
A speeder? Guess we're not the first ones to end up down here.
Horrible things have happened with this.
There's writing on it.
Oh, I know exactly where the Wayfinder is. Unfortunately, I am mechanically incapable of speaking translations from Sith. Serpent! Serpent!
I just transferred a bit of life. Force energy from me to him.
We gotta keep moving to find someone who can translate that dagger like a helpful droid.
I suggest we return to the Millennium Falcon at once.
They'll be waiting for us at the Falcon. I got a better idea.
We cannot possibly fly out in that old wreck.
We don't really have an option, 3PO.
You're with us now.
No, thank you.
Chewie had the dagger. That was the only clue to the Wayfinder thing, and it's gone.
So true. The inscription lives only in my memory now.
In your memory?
Yes, Master. Mm-hmm.
I know a black market droidsmith.
A black market droidsmith?
He's Uncle Jamie. I know what we should do. Follow me. I know my way around. Kinda. It's been a while.
So, the First Order are taking people out of their home. Let's hope they haven't got to our droidsmith. Get to cover, but stay close. There are troopers nearby.
Open up!
I don't understand what he's saying.
Get him!
No mata! Misionta! Transporto Thermo!
Those walkers are in trouble. Stay out of their searchlights or they'll bring the whole of the First Order down on us.
Power to the gate is off.
Looks like the power core is falling out.
See those troopers? Sneak up behind them and take one of them out. I'll get the other. Get to cover, quick! Just hang tight a second. See those lookouts? You shoot one and I'll get the other. Stay back or they'll see you.
Oh!
This is actually going pretty well so far.
It's gonna get a lot harder from here.
Trust me.
Another gate without power. Let's check the generators. Maybe the Force can help me with this generator.
Headed to the rooftops to scope out the route ahead.
Chuba!
Chulo, Funky.
Yeah, the Knights of Ren showed us her picture.
It was Chani for us.
Humans before.
Move along, Goldenrod. Nothing that concerns a droid here.
Well, I never.
Safe now. Head up the steps.
Pershing was spotted at Monk's Gate. Thought, he's not stupid enough to come back here.
Guys, this is Azori, Zori. This is Ray and Ben.
We could really use your help.
Not that you care, but I like you.
I am C-3PO, human cyborg.
We're trying to find Babu Frick.
Waters. Stay close by.
I've got this one. Now let's get moving.
Great. Wait, Ray, can you do your rock lifting thingy on the gate?
You mean the Force?
Yeah, the Force. Well, can you?
Head across the rooftops, try and draw some of the troopers away.
The hideout is just across the courtyard. We'll meet you there.
You're looking for the girl in the picture, yes? Well, there's no sign of her yet.
Great. I really don't like our chances of getting there undetected.
As long as we get there. Now come on.
Is someone there?
We got you now.
Says he's found something in your droid's forbidden memory bank.
Babu, can you make him translate it?
Droid, remember, go blank. Blank, blank.
Oh! How are we doing there, 3PO?
Taking one last look, sir. At my friend.
Oh, ma.
Ren's destroyer. Chewie. He's alive. He must have been on a different transport.
Alert is ready!
The Emperor's Wayfinder is in the Imperial Vault, on a moon in the Endor system, on the southern shore. Only this blade tells.
Might I introduce myself? I am C-3PO, human cyborg relations.
Gotta go now!
Poe! Landing privileges. Any vessel. Go help your friend.
So the plan is, we just fly up and land in the hangar like it's no big deal.
Yeah, this medallion works.
Get her!
The dagger's on this ship. We need it. Uh-huh. I'll meet you back at the hangar.
Mm-hmm.
Rey, wherever you are, you are hard to find.
You're hard to get rid of.
Your parents were no one. They chose to be. To keep you safe.
No! Rey, be brave.
You'll be safe here. I promise.
Sold you to protect you.
No!
It was Palpatine who had your parents taken. He was looking for you.
She isn't on Jakku. She's gone.
So that's where you are.
Come on. Chewie's this way.
They're trying to release the Wookiee. Stop them!
Guess we're going the right way.
He must be in there.
They're heading to interrogate.
We came for you, Chewie.
Drop your weapons now.
Put your weapons down.
Hey, fellas.
Terminate them.
I'm the spy.
What?
I need Kylo Ren to lose.
Where are the others?
They haven't come back.
Find them. Go. Why did the Emperor come for me?
You don't just have power. You have his power. You're his granddaughter. You are a Palpatine. Huh? What Palpatine doesn't know is we're a dyad in the Force, Rey. Two that are one.
You know what you need to do.
I do.
Stop down!
They forced me to take them to their ship.
Let's see. We found our spy.